can't believe y'all are getting paid to sit there like fucking idiots.
Violating. This is beautiful.
Wow. You guys go to clown college for like 26 weeks and
wear those stupid. You know, a hairdresser has to go to school for longer than you do.
Oh, yep.
Half of you don't even have a college education to be out here making demands about the people. When you can't even read a fucking history book.
Yep.
I know where you work from. But you want to sit here and tell me that you're educated enough to make demands about shit you know nothing about.
Yup.
You should fucking know better. You should know better. Traitor. Traitor to your fucking people. You're like the fucking Black Judas. Selling Christ to fucking 33 cents today.